Hello everyone. Today I'm going to show you about infantile hemangiomas, cervical vessel imaging. Technology. Infantile hemangiomas is a condition of benign vascular neoplasm or proliferating endothelial cell, not a vascular malformation. Most common sign symptom, growing superficial soft tissues in young infant, typically with warm, soft, reddish, or strawberry-like cutaneous discoloration, spontaneous involution over the next several years. Deep lesion, meso, blue skin, decoloration, secondary to prominent draining vein. Other sign symptom, laceration of overlying skins, airway obstruction from airway involvement, proptosis from orbital lesion, associated anomaly in breast association. Demographic A, major head presentation 2 weeks, maturity by 1 to 3 months. Typical in upland and bird, up to third and nascent and bird, pale or erythematous mouthful, telangiectasia, pseudohemotic patch or red spot. Epidemiology, most common head neck tumor in infant. 1 to 2% of neonate, 12% by 1 year of age. Increase in preterm infant and low birth weight infant. Up to 30% of infant ranging less than 1 kg. Ethnicity, most frequent in white parent. Patient, possible increased incidence in Hispanic. Sex, predominant in female than male. Ultrasound does look like soft subcutaneous with hefty increase in motility, high range or density, with low resistant arterial wave, but no arteriovenous. Contrast enhanced CT MR. Very fine ones will diffuse and intense enhancement during proliferative phase. High flow vessels and adjacent to mass during proliferation. Decreased size with increased fatty replacement during involuting phase. Axial T1 C plus FS1 in a 5 month old shows a light dilated intensely enhancing lesion infiltrating the massive enlarged light particle. Note the prominent intra-lesional and peri-lesional flow voids typical of an infantile hemangioma. 2D SPGR flow insensitive normal sequence in the same patient, so a typical appearance of multiple high flow vessel within and adjacent to the primary parotid infantile hemangioma. Color blood ultrasounds in a 1 month child, so or localized lesion replacing and expanding the parotid gland. Note the high vessel density typical of progressive infantile hemangioma. Color Doppler spectral stressing through the lesion in same patient demonstrate low resistant arterial waveform, typical of bridging, and quantize emotion map, the way we develop a high resistance pattern during involution, and there will be decrease in vessel density. This is contrast intensity in a 1 year old girl, demonstrate intense homogeneous enhancement of the very large infantile emotion map replacing the entire subpropion and deep lobe of the left particle. Treatment. Majority do not require treatment. Treatment indicate complement of vital structure of the lobe, pressure or airway obstruction, significant skin laceration. Treatment option oral propranolol is now primary therapy instead of oral steroid due to low side effect. Less common intravitreal steroid laser and rarely surgical incision. Thank you.